For a while, we run lights together. Okay, he's got a Chaffee, I got a Chaffee, and normally we look for somebody with the same or something as fast, and we make a mad dash right through. Bro, we've had some pretty crazy games. Yeah, cool, man. So, digging it then. If you're making videos, you're digging it. Did you buy a did you get a tank with it, or what did you get? Makes that big of a difference, huh? You see, you know, I noticed, you know, a couple of games I was getting my ass kicked by people who had that money, you know what I mean? Like, upgraded crew, fire, fire extinguishers. Yeah, but some of the stuff is worth it, you know what I mean? Like, when I get the money, I know I'm going to spend the $500,000 for the goggles for, you know what I mean, my Chaffee. Because I'm... Yeah, it increases your range, dude. It just, it makes it over the top. Yeah. Like your spotting range, exactly, because spotting is a big deal. Yeah. Cool. Yeah, I've seen you rocking with a leopard. It looks pretty cool, man. I know, I know. That's kind of like my Chaffee. Me and this other guy, yo, we run, like I said, dude, a squad of three fast ass mechs, bro, and we put the pedal down right at him and kill it. Only one. Popped out. Only one German tank actually has speed. I've been looking through the map as well. And you know, I always wanted the M-class that I'm working with, like the T-29. I was gonna do a tank destroyer. I was going with the AT class, like I'm on the ATA right now. It's pretty cool. My buddy says it hits for 1500 at level 10. It's the strongest hitting tank. Yeah. The germ. You're talking, I think you might be talking about the artillery. He doesn't have the artillery. He has a tank destroyer. British. Yeah, artillery. Artilleries are crazy, dude. Because, you know, it's hit or miss. You never really know if you're going to be able to dodge them. Because a lucky shot's a lucky shot. And if you got two, three guys firing them at you consistently, they're bound to get a couple. You know what I mean? Oh yeah, dude. I think we did win that match when I was in my Hummel. Or actually, I was the last guy alive, dude. And I fucking ran down the hill like a little bitch. Yeah. But listen, I'm gonna start this up. I'm gonna go finish my half a cigarette, and I'll be in the game.
Another bad guy.
Hey, what's up, man? So it was good. You're on the bottom, right? P50. Yeah, dude, that's the best looking thing. I actually. Cool.
Enemy vehicle eliminated. Thank you. You know, I didn't have to clear my throat before. Now that I did that, I actually have to. Totally worth it.
I'm headed down, Pete.
I know, there's much of a difference pushing you, Martinville, but I'm going to try to be driving behind you to the right side. Mostly because if we get spotted, I'd rather you get hit and not me. You have a lot more armor.
I see one of them.
I'll still try to shoot, but I just want to be a smaller target.
Are you...
Oh, fuck. Tried to avoid that.
Go up to the garage, Virgo. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to. I mean, eventually, I just don't want to. Yeah, there's a way to get up this mountain over here, you know that, right? Stay alive, bro. Stay alive. Stay in cover. Don't bother taking shots. Away. Watch out, dude.
I'm coming around behind him.
I did crazy damage, dude. Alright, dude, I'm going to the garage, man. Actually, I can wait. What are these guys gonna last another 30 seconds? He's stuck on a wall. I got an invite out, dude. I'm gonna give it to... Actually, I'm gonna send him a message. Give me a second.